Briere. And with all the injuries, a lot of the young players are getting quality minutes with all the injuries. And they'll big hit there to Tyler and Briere. Look out.
Look out. He's ready. He's ready, too. Oh, man. Shen's getting it for them and Asha. Shen picked the wrong guy there. Kabina steps in. Look, we got problems right now. Tony Granato right here going at it. With LaViolette. We're going to get up. We got it all going on here. LaViolette's furious at BYLSMA. Yep. We're going after.
I think what Peter LaViolette is upset about in a 6-3 hockey game, Dan BYLSMA throws out his fourth line.
And Englund on the fence. And Englund's got Simmons. And remember, Simmons was cut yesterday with a puck. And Englund's got the right hand score. They got to keep Clojure on the bench here. Don't get himself in trouble.
To the middle of the bench, Tony Granato, the assistant to Dan BYLSMA in Pittsburgh.
So now Wes McCauley came over. Tony Granato will be kicked out of the game, and I think LaViolette's getting kicked out of the game as well.
We'll just peel back and let you listen there, Pierre, with the mic closed probably until you get more information, but we appreciate what you're doing down there.
That's as bad as I've ever seen Peter LaViolette. I watch him coach in Real League in the East Coast Hockey League, Providence in the American League.
Well, you saw him close up, didn't you?
Well, I could hear him, too.
Well, Joe Vitale with the big hit, and everybody on the ice saw the hit, and the puck was optional, and everybody made a beeline for Joe Vitale. And this is a major, major hit. Good, clean hit, too, by Vitale. And there you see Peter LaViolette and Tony Granato. And Pierre is an innocent bystander. Look at Craig Berube. You talked about making peace. Berube certainly doing that, doing a good job of holding the coach from going across all the way over to the Penguin bench. And then it's just a melee on the ice. Remember, Braden Shen's the guy that cross-checked Crosby during that delay that we had with...
Well, it's all about... They're mad.
Sullivan.
Well, they're really mad. Crosby's really mad about Shen hit him from behind. Now we got international rules.
You got to be careful. Dressing room. Nobody's going to listen. You just start giving tens and you start throwing people out.
They will. But Crosby was going at it with LaViolette. LaViolette's no longer on the bench. He's been escorted off. So Kevin McCarthy will finish the game off with Craig Berube.
As a player, you cannot engage, and this goes for a coach too. You can start, you cannot start yipping and yapping at coaches if you're a player or vice versa.